to the NBA here on 2K Sports. Welcome to Wednesday night here in the NBA. It's the away team going up against the home team. And now, let's go to Kevin Harlan, Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke. Enjoy the first half. I'll be back with more at halftime.
Down to five. They swipe it. The layup off target.
Textbook defending there. He didn't give him an inch of space to get that shot off.
Yeah, great footwork and terrific positioning, Clark.
Thank you.
struggling, trying to string something together, getting a lot of wins. The competition, though, so tough. 3-5. First trip to the line for him here.
Well, you got to admire what he's been able to do at the free throw line this season. Shooting better than 90% strike.
And you know, with those numbers, he makes the defender hesitant to get too tight on his feet. He doesn't want to get whistled for the foul.
We'll be right back.
shot clock.
defenders, you know, all over him.
Oh, whoa, 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 yeah, we are in the place to be.
Thank you.
In the game that I saw. I mean, what started as a cold night for a few guys became contagious. It became a cold night for everybody.
Let's go quickly over the doors for an update.
Hi, guys. I got a chance to hear from our team head coach, the same class player. He told the players, guys, we're less than the season. When the transition was pushing up the floor, looking for some points at early on.
Thank you.
heart for that man. And that's what it takes to be clutch in situations you can't feel free to fail.
Incredible.